Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Dea Ananda Fitri. You can call me Dea. In this video, I will describe LSD disease in cattle.
LSD, or lumpy skin disease, is an infectious disease caused by a virus. This disease is characterized by the appearance of lump on the cow's skin, especially on the neck, back, and stomach. In addition to lumps, livestock will also experience fever, loss of appetite, lethargy, and experience decreased production. Cause of LSD in cattle. This disease is caused by a virus from the fox spirit family that is spread by insects such as mosquitoes and flies. The incubation rate of the disease is 5 to 14 days before symptoms ever. How to control LSD in cattle? 1. Vaccination. 2. Quarantine. 3. Treatment. 5. Insect control. LSD disease in cattle can cause economic loss for farmers.
Okay guys, this is the description of LSD disease in cattle. Thank you. See you.